bringing relief to the people of Mansera, and Air International Rescue Foundation plans to start a nationwide air ambulance and rescue service from Mansera. However, his project will take some time to give practical results.
We expect in about 8 to 12 months we can manufacture an air ambulance which will be operated from this place and can lift two patients from here to the established hospitals.
Considering the importance of time and long distance involved in some medical cases, helicopters are considered to be the cheapest form of rescue transport.
Gyrocopter is the safest flying machine than aircraft and helicopter, and its cost generally is 1% of the helicopter cost. It needs no runway, it needs normal fuel for operations, and it can fly at a high altitude.
This particular helicopter is being designed and manufactured locally for the explicit purpose, serving as an air ambulance. Locals hope this emergency rescue service will prove beneficial in saving lives. It would be a revolutionary step in the provision of emergency health services to the people of inaccessible areas. Nisar Ahmed Khan, Dawn News, Malakpur, Mansera.